They were on pace to score 130 points in the first 5 minutes. And so I just sat our kids down and just bluntly told them that this team can flat out score. And we went the rest of the half and they only scored 6 points. So I've got to give our kids great kudos for that. Now, I think in the second half, I think the pace was really up and down for both teams. And I think both teams were fatigued. I think both teams played really hard and we were exhausted. I thought the post players did a really nice job in the first half of getting on the block. The first two possessions, we were wandering out, being pace up post players. That's not who we are. So we got to get back. We got back on the block, and I thought Lynetta did on a couple back down post steps. I thought Dulcie did, and I thought Elena did. And when Elena and Dulcie scored double figures, Jemira scores double figures, and I think Jazz got in tonight too, we put 70 points on the board. If we continue to defend the way we defend, 70 points is going to win us a lot of games.